people of Corellia, citizens of the Empire. Today marks a new beginning. The Green Jedi have repented. The battle for Corellia is over. Our champion stands before us, fresh from battle. We owe her our deepest respect. No existing award fits your triumph, so I bestow you, for the first time in galactic history, our newest and highest honor, the Medal of Imperial Glory.
Thank you, Darth Decimus. I'm proud to have freed Corellia from the Republic's tyranny.
As you should be. Your actions have altered the course of the galaxy, and you deserve recognition. There is another hero in this story. Corellia's most esteemed counselor. For fighting to broker peace, I officially name Darban Sul Prime Minister of Corellia. He will oversee this planet's future with minimal Imperial oversight.
I thank you, people of Corellia, for your support, and the Empire for this chance to serve. But my greatest thanks go to you for ending the rebellion and restoring freedom to Corellia.
We made a good team, Darbin. No one's better suited to lead this planet.
Thank you, but I must repay the respect. Come, Councilman, show your gratitude. Bow to Corellia's new savior. Councilor Jalta, take a knee.
I don't answer to Imperial puppets.
He can't say that to me. Kill him!
Strike me down. Just know the Corellians always fight back.
When they see your fate, the rebels won't be so quick to oppose us. Look at your counselor. This is what happens when you spit in the Empire's face.
Anyone else have something to say? Good. Councilor Jalta isn't alone. Corellia still crawls with the confused, the angry, the violent. Let us clear up their misunderstanding.
As Prime Minister of Corellia, it is my pleasure to declare Corellia an official member of the Empire.
Perhaps you'll share a few words to mark this historic occasion. Something to inspire the galaxy.
The Empire grows stronger every day, while the Republic wastes into nothing. Even their workhorses, the Jedi, must sacrifice everything to serve. Soon they'll be hunted to extinction, and their Republic will cease to exist. Embrace the Empire. It is your destiny.
Corellia would join again if we could.
Well spoken. Now let us close these proceedings. Corellia has finally claimed its rightful place with the Empire. The rest of the galaxy will follow. Nothing will stop us from winning this war. Long live the Empire! Long live the conqueror of Corellia!
Murder is simple. To truly devastate your enemies, you must learn to crush their hope.
Master, a terrible development. The other night, I couldn't sleep. I sensed a kindred Sith who was in distress, and I ventured out. When I found him, I realized he was one of Overseer Emridge's pupils. But he was shockingly wounded, his body twisted and dying.
I hope you were able to save him.
I tried, but he was too severely ravaged. All he was able to tell me was that a terrifying Sith discovered his nature and abducted him to a strange place. He said other of Emridge's students were rounded up as well. I sensed pain and cruelty like I've never imagined. He died in my arms.
He felt kindness in his last moments. Find solace in that.
Your wisdom and clarity bolster me. I've reached out to the others and become aware of their captor. One of the most concentrated sources of malice I've ever encountered. A Sith Lord named Sendence. He is systematically hunting light side Sith and torturing them into darkness or death.
This kind of treachery cannot be tolerated.
I feel compelled to confront this monster. It's only a matter of time before he discovers Overseer Emridge and possibly even us.
He'll find more than he bargained for if he dare faces me.
Master, this is different. Discovering Lord Sendence has filled me with a great sense of purpose. This is my trial. I must face him alone. I will either stand up to his torment and vanquish him, or I will succumb and be corrupted. I hope I can weather this darkness.
You have what it takes, Jaysa. I know it.
Your belief strengthens me. I promise I will return. Master, it is done. Overseer Emridge and his pupils are safe. Lord Sendence is no more. He was pure malevolence, like nothing I'd ever imagined. He tried to twist and unnerve me, but I emerged from the battle grounded and sure. The new start you gave me, this journey of discovery you have enabled, is complete.
You have accomplished much, Jaysa. Well done.
I feel neither pride nor thankfulness nor relief. It simply is what it is. My fight with Sendence was the most intense and difficult experience of my life. But the details are meaningless, so do not ask me to elaborate.
You will tell me the details until I am satisfied.
This one time I must defy you. It is for me alone, Master. Now, I must meditate.
Got a comm from the team. The Bastion's back up and running, with Imperial flags. Of course, Quinn has to run his mouth. Thinks Corellia's unstable, will never hold it. Jealous if you ask me. Our assault on the Bastion's part of history now.
Perhaps the Empire will reinstate Black Ops permanently.
Your mouth to their ears, my lord. But first duties to you. Swear Arlos built that security system himself. Never seen Laurent command so many. And when that gate came down, Tenido's finest hour. Just like old times. Flexed a lot of forgotten muscles out there. Should improve my skills in the field.
Forget your lost missions. I've indulged you long enough.
Black Ops earned its name at the Bastion. Appreciate the chance.
My lord, I have taken it upon myself to look into something of importance.
Is there another Moff out there you want to assassinate?
You have a great sense of humor, my lord. If I wasn't on duty, I'd allow myself a good laugh. New generation hyperdrive support tech is being developed. The Empire is negotiating for exclusive purchasing rights. But it could take months to be available. I've been saving my commission and was able to pull strings to acquire the latest alluvial dampers. For your ship.
That's very generous, Quinn.
I did an exhaustive cost analysis, and this is by far the most sensible use of my pay. These dampers are so efficient. They reduce the system's refractory period by 32.9%. Once I have them installed, we'll be able to make successive light-speed jumps with one-third less waiting time.
I am incredibly impressed.
They are a thing of great precision. I'll get right to work.
It is done. The time to confront Darth Barriss is now.
His leverage gone. Vauron preserved. Barriss's bid to be named the voice of the Emperor is crippled. What remains of Darth Barriss is yours, Roth. He has gone to Korriban. Do as you must.
Korriban, I return to where it all began.
Darth Vauron returns to Korriban as well. Barriss dare not strike at him within sight of the Dark Council.
The hinges are gone from the door.
Vauron will authorize your clearance to land and usher you into the Dark Council chamber.
Tell the old man to stay clear of the carnage.
To stand among the Darths, you will need Vauron close. The Dark Council doesn't take kindly to intrusions, and Barriss still has support there. Vauron will back you. Then you must express the Emperor's will.
Unleash the Emperor's wrath!
Been thinking. You'll always need someone in the Empire. Someone who knows how to get things done. Was hoping I could stay on board, make this assignment a little more permanent.
You've earned your freedom. Come or go as you please.
No reason to leave. Long way down from here. You've got a good group, but more will come. Apprentices, officers, your own battalions. You'll need training. Leave them to me. You will have the strongest army the Empire's ever seen.
Serve me well, and that may be your reward.
Looking forward to it, my lord.
My lord. The new alluvial dampers have been installed and the hyperdrive tested to my satisfaction. This ship is now the most hyperspeed-ready vessel in the galaxy.
The credit is yours, Quinn.
This is just the beginning, my lord. I will tirelessly work toward improving this ship and the effectiveness of everyone in it. Awaiting your next order.
You're here! The anticipation fills my veins with fire. I feel 100 years younger. I can't wait to see Darth Barriss's face when I introduce you to the Dark Council.
Get your holocam ready. Preserve it for posterity.
Ha! If only we could sell tickets!
Meet me in the antechamber to the Dark Council. No one will dare to obstruct you on your way there.
just finished cleaning the fuel injectors to the sublight drive. You should notice a 0.00003%.
I'll go rest.
Miss me?
Places of higher learning go, this one has got to be the scariest.
Darth Vauron. Overseer Tremel. I thought you were in hiding.
I'm pleased you have not forgotten me, my lord. Yes, Darth Vauron found me and bade me come forward.
Glad you're still alive, old man. Are you well?
I have been a man with no country. Eskela came to me and died at my hand. But it was Barriss who killed her.
Barriss has called a special session of the Council to make his claim as the Emperor's voice official. I'm fashionably late. Your former master and the most powerful Darths in the galaxy await. The play is yours.
I've never felt more alive.
Lead the way.
It better be Darth Vauron coming through those doors.
Don't act like you were expecting me, Barriss.
Interesting.
This isn't the time for one of your games, Vauron.
For the voice of the Emperor, you're uncharacteristically silent. Didn't the Emperor warn you of this?
I'm merely amused, young one. My fellows, this is my former apprentice. No doubt you're acquainted with her defiance. She was unworthy of me, so I excised her. The Emperor will inform me what is to be done with Vauron. For now, assist me in destroying this rabble.
Who dares face the Emperor's wrath?
Is that a threat, youngster? Be careful. You might grant Barriss his request.
No. Barriss claims to be the voice. This lord claims to be the wrath. I will not provoke the Emperor. The one who lives speaks truth.
Fine. The Master will grant the slave's last wish. The Emperor calls for your death. Attack me if you dare.
I grant you the first shot, pretender. The Dark Council will see I can withstand whatever you dish out.
You have no idea of my power.
Had enough, child? Can you feel your grip on life slipping? Why persist in this futile gesture of vengeance? Let go. Embrace your death.
You seem to be breathing as hard as I am.
You look the worse for wear to me. Your champion is failing, Vauron, and you'll be next.
Is that coming from you or from the Emperor, Barriss? It's hard to tell the difference.
Don't mock me, fop! Your patron just ensured your suffering will be epic, youngster. Now, die!
You are depleted, Barriss. You hover a breath away from destruction.
No! My powers abandon me!
Confess that you are not the voice of the Emperor.
I call upon the Dark Council to kill this fool! Now! The Emperor commands it! Dothmar, strike on the Emperor's behalf, or suffer his disfavor!
I believe I'll take my chances.
Ravage! Has your sense left you as well? Defend me! Defend the voice!
I will not stand in the path of the Emperor's wrath.
You think you've won? You think you can silence the Emperor's true voice? Deliver the death blow, then. From beyond darkness, I shall strike at you. Someday, vengeance will be mine!
No one dares stand in my way. Let this be a message to you all.
I cannot be destroyed!
Message heard loud and clear, my friend.
You have proven that you are truly touched by the Emperor. The Dark Council knows that the Emperor's wrath has free rein.
You are acknowledged, Wrath. Your actions will not be challenged as long as they do not contradict our own.
You are answerable only to our ultimate master.
I look forward to aiding the Dark Council in its most critical matters.
Then our power has heightened. Let the enemies of the Empire tremble. The Emperor's wrath shall consume them all.
Just so you know, I'm here for the long term. Through apprentices trying to kill you and all the rest of the crazy. I'll be here.
It is good to have you by my side, Vet. It always has been.
You too, oh sweetest of Sith lords. You too.
The more blood on my hands, the better.
After all we've been through, the good and the bad, I am dedicated 100% to you and your legacy. It goes without saying that I will impart whatever skills and knowledge I can on your future disciples.
It is a certainty.
You're too kind. Serving you and ensuring your legacy is a privilege. I'll take no more of your time.
Master, I am aware of no doubt nor insecurity within me. My clarity has never been more pronounced. I've grown to respect your tempered and patient approach to our goals. Someday, I know you will take the Empire in a new direction and bring lasting peace.
You are and will be an integral part of my future plans.
I'm proud to help you in your pursuits. I'm convinced we will make a great mark on this galaxy. However I can serve, and whatever I can do to impart my gifts on your future offspring and followers, you can count on me.
You will be a valuable contributor, I'm sure.
Your confidence is not misplaced.